So unless we're 250 down, it doesn't make sense to use gear 2. See, there I got really close. Close enough, I think. Only missing 7 points. But we spent 200... Well, actually, we spent 20 mana instead of 25. Yeah, what about these stairs? Alright, let's fight these guys. Finish off these guys. Alright, so I don't know which one we should go down. Let's try this one. Just a little healing up first. Surprise! More gremlins! Hi. We've come to mess you up. Alright, so we got stairs there. Oh, this is an enclosed area. Look at that. Alright, so this goes down more. Hi. Look at those doors, though. Those look interesting. Important. Oh, I should have hit the other one. Here, you get this one. Ethan, sweet. You have more current magic points than Marcus now. Alright. Strength, intelligence. Some luck, a little bit of speed. There we go. I wish there was a faster way to move through these menus. Okay, so we got special doors, look very important. Oh, there's another stairs. I caught a glimpse of something. I was about to walk past. Oh yeah, what is that? I want to go back for that, believe it or not. I have a feeling I should tackle that last. I don't know why. We're not getting hit at all. Actually, Logan got hit a little bit. I'll take these over the imps any day. Logan levels up. Awesome! I'll go like that. Yeah, we haven't got a hit at all. Alright. Let's just save. Because we just leveled up. These guys keep dropping off. At least the battles are quick. Get him. I'm just gonna head up and take that other stairs. Need some healing in here. Alright, going down here. Alright, this other area we couldn't get to. How many of these guys are we gonna fight? We missed? Logan missed? Damn you. Both have the same amount of magic. I usually try to spread the healing out, you know, as far as magic being used. It's, yeah, this is our first multi-episode. Like a part two episode. I think they've all been one-shots, I think. As far as the videos I'm putting up. That didn't finish him off, wow. Alright, so this is much more open. But we have this way down. Dead end. Should have hit the other one with Logan. Logan hasn't been hitting as hard last few battles. I are disappointed. Oh, it's a dead end. Oh, well. Interesting. Okay. We'll go back. I just want to fully explore the dungeon. Which, I know. I could have gotten it and then... I should have hit the other... What am I doing? I could have gotten the tablet or whatever is in there and then explore the rest, but you never know. It might... We might get teleported around or... Teleport outside the dungeon. Dungeon might come apart. We'll see. That's better. Alright, it's healing time. So... Right now, Logan has the most magic points. Logan will use Cure 2 on Ethan. And I guess just a Cure 1 to top off. Probably not necessary, but... Two Cure 1's here. And Marcus, not too far from leveling up. I approve of that, because then we've got all his mana back. So, I'm going to make sure I fight a few of these guys. Get Marcus up to level 15. Continue around here, back up to go back down. Nice. You guys make up your mind whether you want to fight us or run away. Got three groups all bunched up in this hallway here. Oh, Marcus, what happened? Must have been a heavy blow, or I didn't notice him going down, or both. Come on, guy. You can't get at him. Almost like they're running away. I cannot escape. I'll fight you in the door right here. More healing. Look at that. 4 experience to go. Might as well use Marcus because he's going to be replenished after the next fight. So might as well use all this mana now. It's like free mana. Anybody else up here? This guy? Yeah, let's get Marcus at level. Nice. It's only slightly more than he needed to kill that one. Marcus! MP restored. Okay. Alright, I think that's all the enemies on this level, and we're gonna go down. I'm gonna save because we're good. We'll top off. Nice. These guys are like no match at all. They didn't even get to go, these poor things. Oh, this is the dead end? Ah. Oh wait. We go down, right? Yeah. Yeah, top him off. Face me, gremlins. Gremlins of Doom. Severe blow. I like those severe blows as long as we're the ones dishing them out. Saving, healing up the full, just in case there's some big boss battle in here. The huge portal is sealed. Only a keyhole breaks its smooth surface. I don't think we have a key. Are we supposed to find a key somewhere else in this place? Is it, like, hard to see, just laying on the floor or something? Nope. I wanted to go down that little corridor. For some reason, it didn't occur to me that we would not be able to get in that door. You never needed a key for anything before. I should have used the Cure 2 spell. I'm not finding anything like a key here. Five points. Nice. 512 points. Ah. Okay. The hell in there? See, I don't... You'd think somewhere else there would be a key. Maybe we gotta ask people back in the town about this key. Oh, jeez. Now Ethan's not far from leveling up. Sweet. Have I been down here? I don't think I've been over here, actually. Oh, this is where we came in. Never mind, I have been there. We have been there. So, I'm not supposed to be looking around for a key up here? Well, we are. I don't even know. Ethan, there you go. Strength. Leave his intelligence as is. Put his speed up to 24. There's nothing down here. Alright, so I came out of there, that goes down, that's the initial... Yeah, I don't know where this key is. Let's ask everyone in here. Should I? Oops. Although maybe the sage knows. Hey guys, I checked out the tower. It's freaky in there. I found a door to an upper room, but the place is sealed tight. Well, was I going up? I thought I was going down. I need some kind of key. Do you think the calm spell's really up there? Huh. Well, we need a key as well. We found the same thing. So I wonder we didn't run into each other during our adventures. Maybe New Orleans invaded too, maybe. There's an aisle north of here. My mate met a guy there who was skilled in healing. What else to say? Okay, so maybe I'll check with that guy in the hut. Maybe he'll know something about the key. Can only guess. Oh boy, three imps. God, 15 points. Logan, one shot him. Nice. Marcus is asleep. Nice. Logan's asleep. That's not good. Marcus wakes up. There you go. Logan could just barely one-shot those guys. Yay, level up. And you know, I didn't need to rest that time, did I? Because the magic points automatically go back up to full. Alright. Strength 2, intelligence 2, speed 1. Let's get luck up a little bit. I'm gonna save because we leveled. Let's go visit him. He's one shot this guy. Yes. Nice. There's one troll left. Much better. He doesn't know anything. He doesn't seem to know anything. So where do we find this key? I'm not sure. But anyway, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Tune back next time to see what goes on, if we can get in the bottom floor of that place. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.